And the spirit takes over my soul. When the spirit takes over my soul, I will be changed. His glory will be revealed. When the spirit takes over my soul, when the spirit takes over your soul, when the spirit takes over your soul, you will be changed. You will be changed. His glory of the Lord will remain. When the spirit takes over your soul, when the spirit takes over your soul, when the spirit takes over your soul, you will be changed. You will be changed. His glory will be revealed. When the spirit takes over your soul, come l'esprit,
yes sir,
prends charge de mon âme. Comme l'esprit prend charge.
We thank you because you are God and there is no one like you.
But on your gospels and some of the
no man can do this case.
Thank you for the privilege of standing in this place.
Merci pour la privilège de te lever, Seigneur.
Before we were created, before the foundation of the world, I will stand here today.
Thank you, Lord, for the Lord,
thank you for what you have said to do.
Merci pour la
prière. Thank you for the angel of this house.
Merci pour la
prière.
Thank you for the angel of
the house.
Merci pour la prière.
Thank you for your servant.
Merci pour la prière.
Thank you for
the angel.
Thank you for all that you have done to heal.
Merci pour la prière.
Thank you for all that you have done to heal.
Merci pour la prière.
Take all the glory
and put on yours, so
I pray this
morning.
Let no man leave this place the same way he or she
came.
I vow to give it a glory and a
praise. In a stepping
down,
thank you,
mercy,
man.
In the name of Jesus, we may be seen.
Amen.
Nobody needs to pass.
Just give me
It's not a right, it's not
it's a privilege.
And I
bless God for God's servant.
I
always say it and I will continue to say it. In every nation,
la nation nyonso,
there are people of reference point.
Ezali na bato bazali ba point de référence.
There are people that God has placed in every nation.
Ezala bato onzambe a placé na ba nation nyonso.
No matter what they have left is a trace on the land.
Peu importe où batiki batika ande ndelo trace na ba belé.
This man of God is a man that has left a trace.
Whether
you like it or not, in the history of the gospel in this nation, the name will be inserted in the book.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
It's
a man I respect.
I've
seen people organize programs in stadium. I've seen multitude, but I've never seen a multitude like what he has done. My papa said, when you see somebody doing something or has done something, you must ask him, what is his secret?
Alors papa nanga lo baka soko moni moto asale loko ou bien so sale loko eza ko kene malam il faut tout naye sekere no eza nini.
Alleluia.
Amen.
Let's give Jesus a big hand.
Tu veux te la voir sous ma robe.
God bless you, sir, for the privilege.
Zambia pamolo monsieur nzambe pour la privilège.
And God bless all the men of God that are seated there. I honor you and I respect you. This morning, as I was told, we are talking about the word focus.
Focus
or connection.
Ou bien connection.
But I will be talking the two.
Mais on va combiner les deux.
And I pray that your life and your destiny will never remain the same again.
Bona sami ote fina yope destiny na yo ekotika lisusu nenge mo kote.
Can you say amen to that?
Esko kolo be amen pona ango?
Can you say amen to that?
Mo be amen makasi pona ango?
Papa General just made a statement now before calling me to the pulpit.
Papa General a sali déclaration mon papa pengangai na ya netumbelo.
He said you are not a creature of Azar.
Ode ozali créature ya Azar toi. Ya ni
God created you for a purpose.
Sana tonero pona tina.
Say with me, God created me for a purpose.
Lobana ngana mo nzamba kelanga ipona tina moko.
Say it again.
Nobama lisusu makasi.
Say it again.
Nobama lisusu makasi.
There is nobody that is a creature of non entity. Everybody is created for a purpose.
You are born from
a mom.
You have been created for a purpose. If God does not want it, you won't be born. Let me hear your loudest amen. Let me hear your loudest amen.
Every creature of God has a purpose.
As an ambit. Alléluia.
Amen.
Alléluia.
Amen.
Though Ishmael was born, but God still said, I will make you a great nation. You are created for a purpose. You will be great. You will be a blessing. So as you are sitting down here, know that you are created for a purpose. And my prayer is that that purpose will not be destroyed. He made a statement. He said, there is no way in the world those who clap hands, applaud their hand, receive the prize. Only the actors receive the prize. The actors, they are the ones that receive the prize. That we must fight to leave the camp of hand clappers and join the camp of actors. If you want to leave the camp of hand clappers to enter into the camp of actors, one of the secrets is focus. I was meditating over this message all through the night. And the Lord began to speak to me. Listen.
Yoka.
There are forces of attractions in life.
There are forces of attraction in life.
And one of the forces of attraction in life is what you are focused on. Listen to me. This is a conference. I thank God for the men of God that passed through before me. And from the summary of what General gave us this morning concerning the message of yesterday, I'm sure a lot of people have been blessed. Listen, you need somebody to speak into your life and destiny to make you to become what you are ordained to be.
Amen.
Alleluia.
Amen.
Alleluia.
Amen.
So kumuni babengi mutu medicine.
If you see the doctor, somebody a medical doctor.
Obengi first wana kaka na second.
You just smash on the cigarette.
Namu no kowana.
With that language.
Doctor.
A doctor.
Me eloko zulu ba wana na second.
But what you are saying in the second.
Mutumoko atelemi liboso ya mutozo benga doctor.
Is somebody standing in front of the person that you are
calling? Asolo belaye.
Is speaking unto him.
And then winter or never.
For 8 years or 9 years.
Take your soul, look.
Where is he? Here.
If you stand your bonga.
Changing his soul.
General,
you are calling that general.
That's the runner.
That title.
Ezui bambonge ya denge ya denge.
Has faced a lot of things that pass through ya denge ya denge. A lot of challenges
between ya denge
ya denge.
That's the purpose of general.
So that I call him general.
Mais you live na second. General.
General.
Eloko zolo bawana.
What you are saying there?
Ezui
has taken.
Life without the focus
focus is miserable.
La vie sans un focus est un misérable.
The great men of this world,
but those who are miserable,
they are men that have understood the mystery of focalization.
Mais ça peut être comprendre le mystère de la focalisation.
Calm the world, calm the trouble, calm the wind.
Et mon papa y a trouble, y a un bon gars.
They are focused.
Ils sont focalisés.
Are you listening to me?
Est-ce que cela n'a
pas? One of the forces of attraction.
Look at the force of attraction.
The thing is what you are focused on.
Est-ce que vous êtes focalisé en amour?
What you are focused on.
Est-ce que vous êtes focalisé en amour?
Will be attracted to you.
Vous allez me attirer.
And you will be attracted to it.
Vous allez me attirer vers les amours.
Aïe 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 aïe. What you are focused on.
Et là, on se focalise en amour.
Will be attracted to you.
Et quand on me contient,
you will be attracted to
me. Et là, on va attirer vers les amours.
Focus.
La focalisation. Focus.
Alléluia.
Amen.
Nana yebi chameleon.
Nana, who is now the chameleon?
Oyebi chameleon.
Who knows him?
You see the
way we are.
So chameleon akotia.
If a chameleon
enters,
come closer to me. Closer to my interpreter.
C'est clair que chameleon is a focus.
The secret of a chameleon is a focus.
Tango azule kapamben na yo.
One is passing through you.
As a karamishu awate.
He doesn't have eyes on the
side. As a karamishu na mupanza.
He has eyes on the side.
So kazule kakote.
One is passing.
Yes, ya kote.
The eyes of this
is a focalize na interpret.
A focus on the interpreter.
Because of focalization, wana.
Because of that focus,
a bende kulia ya belamba na yo.
He will attract the color of his. Begin to reflect it.
So can we keep it?
If he passed,
they have only been the son of
which the man of God seated
and
we focus on him.
And
attract his
contract
and reflect it. From today, whatsoever you are
focused on,
that's what you will reflect. You will reflect.
Is a secular background.
That is the secret of the great man.
Makasi ya chameleon.
The strength of a chameleon.
Evangelizamina focalization.
Is resident in focalization.
Est-ce que mboko azo pambola?
Are you blessed?
Est-ce que mboko azo pambola?
Are you blessed this morning?
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Maintenant, on a une petite définition. Il y a focalisation, mais focus.
Now, I want to give you the definition of focalization or focus.
Focus.
So, focus
is the center of attention.
C'est la, le centre d'attention.
Et le coiso attire attention.
Donc, the things that are attracting your attention.
Et si kawanande otalaka.
That's where you are looking at. What you are looking at, that's what you will reflect.
Est-ce que nous vous comprenons?
Do you understand?
Dans un autre mot,
so in another words, en d'autres termes,
focus is the central point.
Is a point central.
Listen, God bless
Yokao.
Is servant for this conference and this topic.
Zamba pa mamose na ye pona conference ope pona theme oy.
Na sambeli na kuku na lobiza mba pambula Papa General Sony Kafuta.
I pray in the secret that say God bless Papa General Sony Kafuta.
Is that theme moko principal?
Is a principal topic.
So ke obungisi focus na vie na yo.
If you lose focus in your life,
oh, bon, destiny, nah,
you have lost your destiny.
Ozo, kende, nil,
you are going nowhere.
Nan, demizam, na, pesanga, expression, po, na, yo, na, tong,
I believe God to give me expression for you this morning.
Alleluia.
Amen.
Alleluia.
Amen.
Focus is central point.
Donc, focus is a point central.
A focal point.
Ou bien point focal.
You don't shift your attention.
Donc, on se détourne attention à l'autre.
You only look there.
On se tape dans le sikar et on est tinga.
Alléluia.
Amen.
In other words,
en d'autres termes,
the center of interest or activity.
ça focus.
That is focus.
Est-ce que tu comprends Zolanda?
Do you understand?
Alléluia.
Amen.
In other words, the bedrock of a team.
Alors,
the bedrock of a team.
Fondation est loco. Le corps vertébral est loco.
It's what we call focus.
Yangonde tobangi focus.
The point of convergence.
Donc, le point de conversion.
You can also divide focus of paying particular attention on a thing.
Donc, on peut aussi pour définir avant, c'est-à-dire prêter attention particulière à une chose.
Merci, papa. Est-ce que vous comprenez?
Do you understand?
Maintenant, yokangai.
Now, listen to me.
Aussi, yoki définition ya focus.
You have heard about the definition of focus.
Alléluia.
Amen.
C'est-à-dire centre d'intérêt. Donc, ou activité.
Interest center or activity.
Centre d'attention.
So attention center.
Alléluia.
Amen.
Voilà. Retirer ou même couper ça. Attention, mon particulier na eloko songolo.
Paying a peculiar attention to something particular.
Olinda. A paper.
Working on it.
Ochere kad na yoka kwa na.
Yes, your look is
so concentrated.
It's not shifted.
It's a secret background.
That is the secret of great people. Now listen to me. You know the story of Jesus.
Jésus, c'est la seule homme.
Jesus is the only man
qui n'a pas commis.
Who did not
erreur mon côté.
He did not commit any error.
Epitome de la perfection.
So is the epitome of perfection.
Trois fois saint, ou même sept fois saint.
Three times holy, seven times holy.
Yé mon corps, sainteté en personnification.
Himself as holiness in person.
He
came to this world.
Oyo yé mon corps sali.
That himself created.
Atamboli kaka na mabelo.
Walk on this same earth.
Mais bambonge ya dengue.
But
et petit et respecté était.
All kinds of wives and smote him and did not respect him. That's what about you and I?
Perfection, no, sanctity, no.
That is the strength of the great people. If you see a great man standing on his feet, know that his strength is focalization.
Because
things will come from the left and the right
to distract you,
to make you distracted.
Écoute-moi.
Listen to me.
L'ennemi de grandeur,
but the enemy of greatness,
numéro un,
number one,
c'est la distraction.
The distraction. Is the only
solution
and the only solution
to the destruction.
That's destruction.
Sur la focalisation.
So, no matter what happened to you, I don't bother, I don't care.
You can guy.
Listen to me.
C'est tout à fait normal.
It's normal.
Sambela de yo ligi chane jengi roi.
Pray and fast as you will.
Zala 21 fois 5.
that hovers only at ton cœur.
Mbange ekoya.
Ropes will come.
But the fear ekoya.
Challenges will come.
But the fear ekoya.
Searches will come.
Nasende na yoko pechango.
God will stand in your prayer.
Soki ya Yesu, epekisi ya Yesu.
Yesu
liya Yesu.
Do things that because we are praying we cannot pass through challenges on the waves?
Eko ya mama.
But we come.
Écoute-moi. Ça fait partie de la vie.
It's part of life.
Attention la Bible yo bo yo mokonde monizambe na vie na yo.
Even Jesus Christ.
Brother Pierre, tu es
mon son.
C'est mon son. Natindi yo prophet pour les nations.
I send you a prophet to the nation.
Mande nanga yango.
My eternal, my mandate.
Send one nanga.
Take my post, my
son. Yesu.
Take over. Do the work.
Mbonge ekoya.
Waves will come.
But the
success will come. The success
will come. The glory
will come. What we must
do. The glory is a sin.
The glory
is a sin. Est-ce que vous avez
listen to me?
Est-ce que vous avez dit que vous avez de la vie à Kalisky?
Because they are passing through challenges of that
thing.
But God has called
me. Yes,
true, he has called you.
Yango ifo leka.
That's why you must pass through challenges. We all we know the aeroplane.
Avion.
An aeroplane.
As an elokomoko to bring a navigator.
As one thing we call navigator.
As an a cart ya navigator.
Yes, the map of navigator.
So que a décollé.
When it take off.
A destination na yes.
Destination is
Belgium.
A Belgium.
Ata a décollé na direction opposée.
Even though it towards an opposite direction.
Agmati.
It will come up.
Ogomona navigator.
You will see the navigator.
Abandiko pesa ye.
Begin to give him
pants.
A binding.
Azo tourne.
Binding and turning.
Azo tourne.
Binding and turning.
Azo tourne.
Binding and turning.
Maintenant poise à la focaliser.
So that he may be focused.
Selon carte.
According to the map.
Isika a money basic.
Where he has sent
passport.
What will save you?
Focus.
Your focus.
Yeah.
avion.
That's why he played.
Et qu'il a joué position.
And he take his position.
Atali, l'obligé Kango.
What time is he flying?
Depuis qu'on est voyagé.
Since you started traveling.
Dès qu'un avion mati.
Where the plane?
Dès qu'un avion matande au monde à Sarah Kabwe.
What time is bending?
Dès qu'un avion mati.
Once he take his position.
Atali, l'obligé Kango.
Take it to go straight.
Chaque fois qu'on est avion, il est à Sarah Kabwe.
Now when you see the plane
moving
and taking all the.
Je suis allé.
Was talking.
Pierre.
We are going to read the story of Peter.
Is in Matthew 14.
Is in Matthew 14. If you read,
a partir verse 22,
from verse 22,
28,
28,
29,
29.
Na histoire oyo.
In this story,
Mbonge ezalaki.
When was there?
Yesu abandiko ya likolo ya bato.
Jesus began to walk upon the water towards the ship.
If participe bazal na. Na katia na sel likolo ya boat.
So the disciple was in the boat,
and Jesus was coming.
And Joseph for me,
he was coming.
Asoya,
and said they saw Jesus.
Baba bani Yesu.
They thought it was a spirit.
Betalis kazaki fanto.
When Peter looked,
etan Pierre atali,
he saw Jesus.
Amoni Yesu.
Master is walking on the water.
Maître est en train de couler mai.
All along the wind has been blowing contrary to their boat.
Et pendant tout ce temps, vous pouvez souffler contrairement à la boîte là.
But Jesus was walking on the water.
Mais Jésus est en train de couler mai.
Not minding the wind.
Alors que peine que tu manges ton pépette.
It was blowing contrary to their boat.
Et donc souffler contrairement à la boîte là.
Suddenly Jesus appeared.
Et soudainement Jésus apparaît.
Walking.
Là,
majestically,
majestueusement, il continue.
And Peter saw.
Et Pierre a moni.
Master,
maître,
can I come?
Est-ce que c'est là?
Jesus didn't say.
Yes, on va dire.
You are an ordinary man.
Vous allez un homme ordinaire.
Don't come.
Oyate.
The wind is blowing.
Vous pouvez pas souffler.
Don't come.
Oyate.
Jesus said.
Yes, on va.
That is a message.
What is a message?
The word come.
It's
a message.
It's a message.
That is to say, I'm walking on the waters. In the midst of the wind. I'm walking. The wind that is stopping your boat from going forward. I'm walking. You too. You can walk like
me.
The wind cannot stop you. Come. Peter stepped out. I'm sure Thomas Didymus.
Thomas
Didymus.
Thomas Didymus.
That
the one that is always a doubter.
He
was there.
Thomas asia bani kopesa Pierre conseil omoni.
Thomas begin to counsel Peter. You see,
Ozana mwasi nanda.
You have a wife at home.
Oboti bana.
You have children. You born children.
Yuzo landa tata.
You are following that man.
Yuzo yakati.
You don't see.
Tuzo benda ya metre.
You are calling him master.
Za metre. Yuzo metre.
He is a master. You are not your master.
Hey, lingo kufa.
You want to die?
Baba tuna ye Yuzo wana nani akuheriti yangu?
All your boy, who will inherit it?
Omekati.
Don't try it all.
Pierre alobi.
Peter say.
Maître à l'obéi,
le master sort,
yaka, ndeko, okokende liboso. Yaka, epi abimi na courage mwana
buti. Step out with all the courage. Chop on the wall.
Mai etelemisi.
What a stop him.
Abani kotambola.
He began to walk.
Lolengi Yesu pia zotambola.
Somewhere Jesus was walking.
Here pia zotambola.
Peter too walked.
Amai moko.
The sun water.
Nakata mboka moko.
The sun rain.
Abani kokende.
He began to walk.
Lelo na istuwa ya ba disciple Yesu.
Today in the story of the disciple.
Ila somo. Mutumoko.
There's only one man.
Bo ayebi elengi.
The Lord is sweet.
Yashotambola mkwela.
Walking upon the waters.
When
somebody tells you come,
tala iloko Islami entenga na general.
See what happened between me and general.
Tango general zoe vitenga.
When general was inviting me,
abe zambia pambula papa da.
Say God bless you, papa da.
Automatically, plus na vandi.
When I was writing,
Matthew azolo bana so
kwa. All the teaching was
na tala ni mesu.
I saw
zukande papa pe atamuki.
I saw papa look.
Tope mesu na biso.
Our eyes fix ourselves. When I
come, I
Papa General.
Merci pour la privilège.
Thank you. Look at
Talib.
Fix eyes on me.
Asali boy.
He did so.
No mama soki mutu alobeli.
Come on, if somebody spoke for you,
Batala ka place wana.
You look at that direction. Focus his eyes. The person who told him come.
Abimi boy.
Is the
boy. Yango force ya background.
That's why the force or strength of the
magrim bangi.
No matter the wind,
bazala katisho.
They are more than
man. Bazala focalize.
They are focused.
Na yako yebi sala.
Come to tell somebody.
Sala yango kende musika.
If you want to go forward,
sala focalize.
Be focused. Until Peter began to look at the waves and winds,
Adindite.
It did not. It began to walk.
Metangwa longoli regana.
As soon as he shifted his eyes, began to look at the waves. Instead of focusing on Jesus, he began to sink.
Papa,
Mama,
my mother. Na lobby boy.
Let me tell you.
Note phrase ya munukona.
So note my phrase from my
mind. Eloko nyose ko kokomela yo na se ya moyo.
Everything that can happen to you under the sun.
Ozabu tu aliboso.
You are the first one to experience it.
Kotikate or it distray you.
Don't leave it distracting you.
Zala.
Just be focused.
Ba oyo bazala ka distray.
Don't be distracted.
Bazinda.
Kasik.
Focalize,
but those who are focused,
like in the
Catholic,
so
soki avion azo landa mbonge,
if a plane can follow the
nayo akoma na destination,
let me tell you, he will arrive to his destination.
But at chaque moment,
because each time
mbonge yakaka,
the winds come,
soki alobiaba na kokima tu
mtu, he said that he can shift it all the way,
mbonge abaluki at
the winds, he turn away and run away,
azongi na direction na ye,
he turn to his
direction,
direction when he came from,
akoma jamete,
he will arrive to his destination. That's why he tells us,
Serre,
I see challenges. I see ways, but I won't
go back.
I will look at it.
Serre, Saint-Jean,
you are broken
church.
You are broken
church. Il fallait pas Pierre atala
to Peter to look at the winds.
Il fallait à continuellement qu'atala.
To look at continually.
Yes, Messiah.
To Jesus.
Est-ce que tu me comprends?
Are you listening to me?
Est-ce que tu me comprends?
Do you understand?
Alléluia.
Amen.
Ce qui est allé dans l'ingi kutanga mingi bo ezebele mais na pesi référence au kutanga nanda.
There are so plenty, but I give you one reference for you to read.
Mais biso yose toyebi histoire.
But we all we know the story.
La Bible dit toutes ces choses sont écrites pour nous servir en tant que exemple.
The Bible says all have been written to serve as example to us.
Afin que tu tires des leçons.
So that we may draw lessons.
Lessons
that will help us to work to guide us in our lives on the earth.
Alleluia.
Amen.
Alleluia.
Amen.
Alleluia.
Amen.
J'ai constaté.
I have noticed
la force,
the strength
derrière tous les grands,
behind all great people,
dans ces morts,
in this world,
c'est leur capacité.
It is their capacity
d'être
of being
focalisé.
Focus.
Yambangoluana.
Yambangoluana. This morning.
Alleluia.
Amen.
Alleluia.
Amen.
Un autre exemple est au côté de la Bible.
Another example in the Bible.
La femme,
woman,
de Lot.
The wife of Lot.
Nani ayebi Lot?
Who knows Lot?
Na Genesis chapter 19.
In Genesis chapter 19.
Verse 15 and 17.
Verse 15 to 17.
Verki verse 26.
Comma verse 26.
Baifsi bango.
They told them.
Gomorrah na Sodom ekozala nini?
Sodom and Gomorrah are going to be destroyed.
Bien-aimé.
Beloved.
Basika destruction is o Salema.
Beloved, let me ask you.
Zambe ya bwanya nyoso,
the God of all wisdom.
Si il trouve que nous devons avoir les yeux derrière,
if he finds that we must have eyes on the back,
il va mettre deux. At a même ici.
He will put one, even two or one.
Mais Dieu n'a rien mais ici.
But God has never
il put one. Il a son ici.
Only in front.
Ça dit,
that means.
Passé na yo,
all your past
n'a rien à faire avec avenir.
Doesn't have anything to do with your future.
Oh, 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 mutu mako za. Passé na yo,
your past.
But look how much you're smiling.
So is that your past
n'a rien à faire?
Does not have anything to do
with
your future.
Le plus grand richesse que Dieu nous a donné,
the greatest riches God has given us,
ce n'est pas dans notre passé,
it's not in our past,
ça se trouve dans notre avenir,
but it is in our future,
ça se trouve dans notre futur,
it is in our future.
Tu peux être pauvre aujourd'hui, tu peux être pauvre, pauvre,
you can be poor today,
mais dans ta future,
but in your future,
la richesse t'attend là-bas.
What is waiting for you there?
La richesse t'attend là-bas.
Nothing is waiting for you.
La richesse t'attend là-bas.
Success is waiting for you there.
Ça dit,
that means
votre richesse,
your riches or wealth,
ça se trouve dans votre
future. In your future.
C'est pour cela tout à la kakata.
That's why we always
look
forward.
Loba focalisation.
So focalisation.
Loba focalisation.
So it focus.
Est-ce que vous comprenez?
Do you understand?
Alléluia.
Amen.
Tango balobi tala liboso.
When they said look at Pharaoh,
basi babimi,
they went out.
Moi c'est Lot.
Wife of Lot.
abaluki atalisi.
Turn and look at the back.
Akomi pilier ya Mungwa.
Became a pillar of salt.
Akomi statue.
Became a statue.
C'est quoi statue?
What is it, a statue?
Un statue, c'est quelque chose qui ne bouge pas.
It is something that does not move.
Un statue, c'est quelque chose qui a stagné.
It is something that is stagnant.
Na sambeli pona yo.
I pray for you.
Okoza la stagnant.
I will not be stagnant.
Okoza la stagnant.
Those who are going for in our lives,
people
who are focused.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Problème est bien sûr.
The problem appear, it is sure.
Mais solution pour n'ayez à ce temps-là, balobi, sala focus.
And the solution for him at that time is to be focused.
The wind of life blows against everybody. The wind of life blows against everybody. Whether you are president, whether you are PDG, whether you are rich, whether you are great, whether you are small, whether you are poor, the wind of life blows against everybody. But there's one solution for everybody. Focalization.
Focus.
What's your center of interest? What is your center of interest? What is your center of interest? What are you focusing on? What are you looking at? Hallelujah.
Amen.
Read for me Genesis.
Dans la Genèse.
À partir de là, dans la révélation.
From today, from this revelation.
You
will not be stagnated in your life.
You are
going forward.
You are
going
forward. In Jesus
Christ.
Alleluia.
Genèse chapitre 19.
Verset 15 à 17.
Verset 15 à 17.
Uh-huh.
Et comme l'aube du jour s'est levée, les anges passèrent, pressèrent Lot, disant, lève-toi. Et de deux filles qui se trouvent ici, de peur que tu ne périsses dans l'iniquité de la ville. 16. Et il tardait, et le somme saisir sa main, et la main de sa femme, et la main de ses deux filles, l'Éternel ayant pitié de lui, et il les fit sortir et les laissèrent hors de la ville. Verset 17. Et il arriva, quand ils eurent fait sortir dehors, qu'il dit, sauve-toi pour ta vie. Ne regarde pas derrière toi.
Yosa Muninga Zapemina, ne regarde pas derrière toi.
That you never don't look at.
Yosa Muninga, laissez-les passer, passer.
Laissez-les passer.
Il n'y a rien que le passé va te donner.
There's nothing that the past can give unto you.
Maintenant.
Now.
Tout ce que tu as.
What you have.
La richesse que Dieu t'a donnée maintenant.
What God has given you now.
C'est votre avenir.
It is your future.
C'est votre future.
It is your future.
Tout peut changer.
All can be changed.
Demain.
Tomorrow.
Demain ici.
Tomorrow morning.
Ta vie peut changer.
All can change.
C'est pour cela on doit avoir la focalisation.
Focus.
La distraction c'est l'ennemi de la grandeur.
Distraction is the enemy of greatness.
Ne regarde pas derrière.
Look at your back.
Derrière toi.
At your back.
Verset 26. Voilà.
Et la femme de Lot regarda en arrière. Et subitement, elle élevait une statue de sel.
Okokoma statue de.
Okozala
stagnate. Vina ye kotika la naisika mokote. Je vous dis,
I tell you,
il y a un principe qu'on appelle les forces des attractions.
There's a principle they call the forces of attraction.
J'ai dit ça au commencement de ma prédication.
I said it in the beginning of my message.
Dès que tu regardes en arrière,
once you look at your back,
si tout le temps tu retournes à ton passé,
always it's bringing you at your
surtout
past,
surtout les passés négatifs,
especially negative past,
c'est une force que tu es en train de dégager.
It is a force that you are.
Ça va te attirer.
It will attract you.
Tu deviens. Tu restes là-bas seulement dans le passé.
So you will stay.
Alors,
the past is
to force
to push you
et de aller
and go
de l'avant.
Forward.
That's
why God has put two eyes in our
face.
Before, where is he looking?
You know, walking at the back is
that
difficult?
Back forward, back hein? Forward is not.
Is that difficult?
It's not easy. You can fall.
Even
to make the gear
back
it's easy to go forward.
But
instead of going back forward. Walking at the back is not good.
Tika kozonga na masharia ya vina.
Going backward in your life. There's nothing good again. God is found in front of you. Stay as a pillar of salt.
Yosio moni pileo yozo tambola.
Have you ever seen a pillar walking? Have you ever seen a pillar going forward? A pillar will just be standing.
So
farm this pillar, have you ever seen it? It's still there.
As a pillar, we still
standing. Standing pillar. Please focus. I'm teaching somebody a thing.
Is there
somebody being blessed?
So you are
blessed, manifesting.
Luke chapter 3, verse 1 to 4.
Luke 10, verse 1 to 4.
Naligyo tala muninga gani pe menai.
Look at your neighbor.
Yebsae.
Tell him.
Zala focalize.
Be focused.
Kwa kilari.
No matter what happened.
Zala,
be focus.
Zala, focalise.
Be focus.
Luc chapitre 10, voilà. À partir du premier verset jusqu'au quatrième verset.
Or après ces choses, le Seigneur en désigna aussi 70 autres. Et les envoya deux à deux devant sa face dans toutes les villes et dans tous les lieux où il devait lui-même aller. Verset 2. Il en disait donc, la moisson est grande. Mais il n'y a pas d'ouvriers. Suppliez donc le Seigneur de la moisson,
voilà.
En sorte qu'il pousse des ouvriers dans sa moisson. 3. Allez, voici, moi je vous envoie comme des agneaux au milieu des loups. 4. Ne portez ni bourse, ni sac, ni sandales, et ne saluez personne en chemin. Ne vous détournez ni à gauche ni à droite. Mais dans quelque maison que vous entriez, dites premièrement paix sur cette maison.
Alléluia.
Amen.
Alléluia.
Amen.
Alléluia.
Amen.
Alors, il
sait.
Verset 4.
Verset 4.
Amen.
Yes. Amen.
Ne portez ni bourse, ni sac, ni sandales.
Bringing no purse, ni sandals.
Et ne saluez personne en chemin.
Salute not anybody on the way.
C'est-à-dire quoi?
What does he mean?
Money is
okay.
You understand?
Amen.
Est-ce que vous avez quitté ma camarade?
Have you heard what he said?
Bon, après ces choses, l'enseignant, en discernant aussi 70 autres,
choose 67
on les envoya
and send them
deux à deux,
two by two,
devant sa face dans toutes les villes et dans tous les lieux où il devait lui-même aller.
In all the city and all the places he ought to go by himself.
Vas-y. Il leur disait donc.
And he told them therefore.
La moisson est grande.
The harvest is great.
Mais il y a peu d'ouvriers.
But few are the laborers.
Suppliez donc le Seigneur de la moisson.
Pray the master of the harvest.
Qui puisse ouvrir dans sa moisson.
Pray the master of the harvest so that he may send the laborers in the harvest. Verse 3.
Allez, voici.
Go ye and behold.
Moi, je vous envoie comme des agneaux au milieu de loups.
I'm sending you like lambs in the midst of wolves.
Ça dit, banyama oyuba devora kabazali na mokili.
All the beasts that devour us and the world.
Nakatia mission nazotinda.
The assignment I'm sending you.
Kiba.
Be careful.
Zala prudent.
Be prudent.
Ne saluez pas personne.
No one.
Wana iloba nini?
What does he mean?
Zala.
Be focus.
Zala nini?
Be focus.
Zala nini?
Be focus.
Yangwana tana iko sambila na ndaku nayo. Dekio o ufringa kuka o BBC.
That's why even though I come to see at home, if you
dange na kuruaji,
you mess up.
Oko regrette.
Where we react, you will regret.
Je n'ai pas venu prendre le coca.
I did not come to take a cup.
Je n'ai pas venu manger le fufu.
I did not come to eat fufu.
Je suis venu faire le travail de sacrificateur.
To do the work.
Dès que je finis, je peux
finir ça. Amen.
Alléluia.
Yes. Amen.
Pour moi, ce sont des distractions.
For me, those things are distractions.
You
are dying.
You are dying. You are dying. You are dying. You are
dying. You
are dying. You are
dying. You
are dying. You are dying.
You
are dying. You are dying. You are dying. You are dying. You are dying. You are dying. You are
Because he said,
nous ne marchons pas parce que nous voyons.
We are not walking by what we are seeing.
Ne pas qu'on voit, ne pas qu'on nous.
I refuse to see.
Nous ne sommes pas dans une direction personnelle.
Il est notre
Dieu, nous sommes.
Rabbi,
zala focalisé.
Be focus.
Zala,
be focus.
Zala,
focus.
Est-ce que nous pouvons parler de
lui?
Est-ce que mon tomate a pris de l'air? Est-ce que mon tomate a pris de l'air? Maintenant, dans ce côté, dans la partie B, je dois joindre les deux.
Donc, now I'm entering to the part B. I want to combine the
focus.
Two.
Focus. La connexion.
Focus and connection.
Ce qui est religieux à la connecter.
If you want to be connected.
Nous allons connecter nos locaux, nous allons focaliser nos angles.
To be connected to a things you are focused on.
Oezamu kuse.
So this is very short.
Alléluia.
Amen.
Connection is anini.
What is connection?
Être lié.
To be linked.
Entre toi.
Between you.
Et quelque chose d'autre.
And something else.
La connexion.
That is connection.
Alléluia.
Amen.
Le mystère de la connexion.
The mystery of connection.
Ba maman yo subazawa ou ba bota ba yebi mystère de la connexion.
All the mothers who have children they are born, they know the mystery of connection.
Maman yo so oyo agumbizami e aboti.
Every woman who are conceived and deliver a child.
Pendant 9 mois,
for 9 months,
a moment de sa grossesse,
in one time of his pregnancy,
a passé le mystère de la connexion.
She has passed through the mystery of connection.
Entre la maman,
between the mother
and le bébé,
and the baby
dans la matrice,
inside of the womb,
il y a ce qu'on appelle colon ombilical.
That's what they call umbilical cord.
It
connects the mother and the child. While the mother is eating, the child is eating. The child is drinking too. That's why a mother is suffering from
malaria.
A child too will suffer the same.
Yangosoki mama zana sida.
If the mother has HIV, soki
a kaite selon technologie lelo.
If you don't have
that, you look wana.
What do now? I check to
protocol.
It means we flow through to the child.
Parce que il y a un lien.
Because there is a link
entre mama
between the mother
l'enfant
and the child.
La connexion de colon ombilical.
Connection of umbilical cord.
Est-ce que vous comprenez?
Do you understand what I'm saying?
Soki colon umbilical et katani.
If the umbilical cord broke, the child also be died.
So dans notre vie ici pas.
In our lives on the earth.
Oza la ministre Zambé.
Being a boss minister.
Oza la homme d'affaires, femme d'affaires.
Or a business or woman.
Nous avons besoin tous le mystère de la connexion.
And we need the mystery of connection.
Is that secret money?
That is a great thing.
But to all your baby mystery of connection, but could not
take it. People who know the mystery of connection will not doubt.
Root is silly.
This fight has finished.
Alleluia.
Amen.
Alleluia.
Amen.
Et pour être connecté,
and to be connected,
il faut la focalisation.
You need to be focused.
Alleluia.
Amen.
Alleluia.
Amen.
Tozotala.
We are going to see.
John chapter 15, John 15, verse 1 to 7.
Let's read John 15, verse 1 to 7.
Monique Pierre a perdu sa connexion.
You see, Peter lost his connection.
I mean, a perdu sa focus.
So, let me say, he lost his focus.
Et a bandi ko senda.
And began to sing.
Parce qu'il a perdu sa focus.
He lost his focus.
First attraction, who is your money?
The
first
of attraction that was bringing him to
uphold,
help him to walk upon the waters, was cut off.
Alleluia.
Amen.
John 15, verse 1 à 7.
John chapter 15,
verse
1.
Moi, je suis le cep. Et mon père est le cultivateur. 2. Tout serment en moi qui ne porte pas de fruits, il l'ôte. Et tout serment qui porte du fruit, il le nettoie, afin qu'il porte encore plus de fruits. 3. Vous êtes déjà net à cause de la parole que je vous ai dite. 4. Maintenant, demeurez en moi.
Et moi?
Et moi en vous. Comme le serment ne peut pas porter du fruit de lui-même, de moins qu'il ne demeure dans les sept, de même vous non plus, vous ne pouvez pas, à moins que vous ne demeuriez en moi.
Le bas la connexion.
La connexion.
Le bas la connexion.
La connexion.
Le bas la connexion.
La connexion. Yesu alobi, si tu n'es pas connecté à moi et moi en toi, moi au porté fruit.
Jesus said, if you are not connected to me and him, me in you, there's no way for you to be a
fruit. The body
of the mother, who does that, the umbilical cord is cut, that is death for him.
C'est la puissance de la connexion.
One of the secret of great people in the world is the power of connection.
Alléluia.
Amen.
Alléluia.
Amen.
Alléluia. C'est moi en toi, toi en moi.
If you in me in you. You will be
reflected.
You will reflect.
Manifest.
Beaucoup
de
fruit. Jesus is our tree.
Biso by tap.
We are the branches.
Nani azola nangai.
We are following now.
Pourquoi la connexion?
Why connection?
Connection.
Connection.
Et qu'on fait yo reproduit.
It will help you to reproduce.
C'est que celui-là que tu es connecté.
What you are connected with.
Amen.
He has in his head.
Tu vas reproduire ça à 100%.
You will reflect it, reproduce it in
100%. Simplement par la loi de la connexion.
Simply by the law of connection.
Vous avez besoin de l'osambo mingi.
You don't need a lot of prayer.
Connecté.
Being connected.
Nana zoka. Is a law.
Listen to me.
Is a law universal.
That is a universal law.
Alléluia.
Amen.
Alléluia.
Amen.
Alléluia.
Amen.
Alléluia.
Amen.
So que vous êtes connecté na mutu oyo azana virus ya sida automatiquement.
If you are connected to HIV positive person, you too you will come.
So que vous êtes connecté na Yesu oyo azana pomo oyo. Automatiquement you too.
Immediately you too we have life.
Na zo fait comprendre quelque chose.
I want to help you to understand something.
Alléluia.
Amen.
Vous êtes connecté na Yesu.
You are connected with
Jesus. Lui azana pomo oyo.
His life.
You pay.
You too.
Bomo oyo kukulia na kati na.
Life that will flow to you.
Par la raison de
la connexion.
Yangwa lobi sans moi.
That's why he say without me.
Oko kiko reflecter fruit.
The fruit in you.
Nani azo comprendre.
Who was?
Nalegio sosu la mystère de la connexion.
I want you to understand the mystery of connection.
Alléluia.
Amen.
Alléluia.
Amen.
Tanzete.
See the tree. As usual, I used to say the mango tree.
So your money is the mango is up in Manasseh, your mother.
I used to see the mango tree coming.
Was it corner?
So he let going
home. Your money no mango tree.
You are not seeing the mango.
Me azako porte mango na kachine.
It's bearing mango in itself.
Denge Yesu azako porte pomo na kachine.
Son Jesus bearing life in himself.
Azako porte nguya.
It's bearing.
Azako porte kembo.
It's carrying.
Azako porte sante divin.
Carrying divine health.
Yesu koki kumana na.
Ah, you can see in Jesus.
Wanapona wayo asa connected na ye.
It's powerful. Who is connected with him?
Azo comprend?
Do you understand what I'm
saying? Zokola.
The tree is growing.
Omoni zete.
You see the tree.
Me manga is
but the mango is inside.
Tango koli koli.
When it grew up,
it bimisi by tap
and bring out the branches.
Nzete moko.
The soil tree.
Mobile tap ebele.
Several branches.
A tap also.
Every branch.
Oya zape connected.
That is well connected.
Iluko also nzete wana supporte.
Whatsoever the trees carrying on.
Because I will reflect in it.
Will be reflected on the branch.
Na yuki amen na yobu.
Alleluia.
Connection. Alléluia.
Amen.
Est-ce que vous
avez
été selon loi de la création?
The tree according to the creation law.
Azana droite ya ko manifeste eloko azomema.
Doesn't have rights to manifest what is carrying.
C'est seulement le tap.
It is only the branches.
In the tree, zaka.
Between the stem himself.
Mais by tap is a belly.
But many branches.
By tap and selon loi ya création.
The branches according to the law
of creation. Manifeste.
Must manifest.
In the tree.
Jesus as is carrying.
Yes, indeed, the ten of this.
Jesus is our
descendant by our top.
The branches of him.
That's
why he's
saying,
if you are connected by the
protected by the top
of the world, you are not a
friend.
In this world,
you are a
yes.
Nani azo comprendre?
Who has?
Nani azo comprendre?
Who is receiving it?
Etape yosu ikangami nanzi de tiamanga ako reflecte nini?
Every branch is connected to the.
Eske ako reflecte nini? Ako reflecte
papay?
Ako reflecte nini?
Network mango.
Alléluia.
Alléluia.
Simplement à cause de quoi?
Because
simplement cause quoi?
Only because of connection.
Yango na commune numéro 1, connection et copesa yo ngolo.
That's why I'm right. Number one,
you have to manifest the main result.
We help you to manifest
avec celui que tu es connecté.
With the person with you are connected with.
That's it.
That's number one.
Number two.
Number two.
Connection.
Connection.
Eko sungayo.
We help you.
Pona kolotete.
Not to fight or struggle.
Pourquoi?
Why?
Nzete ya manga.
The manga tree.
Deke azo mata.
Once it's growing up.
Etap yosu ikangamina.
Any branches connected to him.
Azana besoin aluka maite.
Doesn't need to look for water.
Azana lwezen aluka akonde la pona mbulate.
Doesn't need to pray for
aussi longtemps que Azana connecté.
As long as he's connected.
Aussi longtemps que il vote.
As long as the tree.
Yesu sa mire na misisa.
Receiving water.
Yes.
Roots.
Dege vote aso kula.
Why the tree is going now?
Etape.
The branch also is going now.
Etape aso kula.
The branch also is going now.
Sans que amonte.
Without struggling.
Nana zo comprendre relation.
When is receiving getting it?
Sadi, tala.
As a connecting.
You know there is a connection.
Est-ce que quand tu es connecté, ou que tu as déconnecté?
When you are connected,
Otikali.
Are you going to be disconnected? No.
Dengue et inzete zo mata.
As long as the tree is growing up,
tap.
See the branch.
Dengue et inzete zo mata.
As the tree is growing up,
etape zo sa.
The branch also is growing up.
Etape zo sa.
The branch also is being lifted.
Est-ce que ça a besoin d'avoir un bondela?
Does he need to pray?
Et le combien il faut ça là?
What does he need to do?
Aussi longtemps que vous êtes connecté, mais
le
Et ce clé de la connexion, ça se trouve dans verset 7.
And the secret of connection is verse 7.
Si vous demeurez en moi,
if you dwell in me,
et mes paroles demeurent en vous,
the word my words dwell in you,
vous porterez
ye shall bear
beaucoup de
fruit.
We
are the one to manifest the blessing of Jesus. We the branches. We the branches.
Par la raison de
because by the virtue of connection. And to be connected. You need to be focused. No matter what happens. Be focused.
It
will remain, make help you to be connected.
Est-ce que mon
Pamela? Are you blessed this morning?
Est-ce que Pamela?
You are blessed this morning.
Est-ce que Pamela?
Are you blessed this morning?
Y'a qu'une révélation.
Listen to this revelation.
Tonga.
A needle.
Nasinga.
With a rod.
Oyo nini leki makasi.
What is this? It's the needle.
Singa is a faible.
The rod is weak.
Alléluia.
Amen.
Mais c'est que les singa.
But the secret of the road.
Ma casse la singa.
The strength of the road.
Is a lié na connection.
Is linked to its connection with the needle.
Singa.
If you receive
the
word, introduce to the needle. Put it to the branch. So how your gene work? Your fabric or gene. The gene is strong.
Sala sambela sala abracadabra ulieni kusala.
Be connected.
I
want to round up now.
Je parle toujours connexion.
No, by connection always.
Nguye ya mutuka te za yasika.
The power of a car, even though it's in you, a brand new,
is a motor.
Is the engine
a puffed?
No, the frame.
Uza na a puff, the tambolate.
You can have the frame, but it will not work.
You can.
Listen to me.
If
your car
ya vina yo
of your life
is ya kukufa
is broken down,
ne tanfet pa,
don't bother yourself.
Luka mutuka oyo is ana bomwe.
Look for a car that is alive.
Tumuna kango mukolo yoso.
We see it all always every day.
Yangu Yesu alobi.
That's why Jesus said.
Celui qui demeure en moi,
il doit dwell in me,
demeure en moi,
and in me,
porter beaucoup de
fruit, will bear more fruit.
Robert connection.
Say with me, connection.
Notre car est vivant.
A living car.
Notre car est à kukufa.
With a dead car.
Attends parce que mon gueule moteur.
Even though they remove the engine,
aussi longtemps que
as long as
the connection notre car est vivant.
La force de la connexion.
La force de la connexion.
Nguya moko. Sele zakaka nguya moko. Nguya ya sele zakaka moko. Mais les gens ont la musique là. Et on est dans la million de choses. Nguya moko. C'est ma. Et que je suis ma.